G'day my little robins, it's me Beth, another week has passed, which means you get another video from, well, me, and I'm back with another music video reaction. Today I'm going to be reacting to The Eagle Flies Alone by Arch Enemy. I've already reacted, you know, to their first music video that was released off their upcoming album, The World Is Yours, and then they went and dropped a second video, and I was like, wait a minute, I can do two reactions in one day. Yeah. I'm going to be reacting to Arch Enemy again, and I hope this video is a lot better than The World Is Yours. I've got, you know, my fingers crossed. Before we start, you know, this video, if you want to support me and the channel, click like, hit subscribe, because I upload, you know, twice a week on a Monday and a Friday. But let's just dive right in to this Arch Enemy, The Eagle Flies Alone music video. Let's click play. Okay, that eagle kind of reminds me of, what video was it? Bring Me the Horizon, when they did their video for, I think it was it Throne on That's the Spirit? And they kind of had, you know, like the images of the animals, and then like the band members were in, like, interlocked with the animals. That opening bit reminds me of Bring Me the Horizon Throne, and that video, I believe it was Throne. Okay, they're in, so they've left the moon, and they're now in like a quarry. Where's the eagle? I want more eagle. We're all reviewing it from the eagle's point of view. Yeah, definitely giving me some Bring Me the Horizon vibes. That smoke, yes. I like her hood. I like how she's added a hood to the outfit. I also like how the tassels on her, like, jacket are like feathers, so it's like she's got wings. I like how I'm complimenting the outfit more than the song. True, this world is full of lies and deceit. They've hit the nail on the head there. Some nice scenic shots. As a film student, I approve. She's still a good-looking woman. She's an eagle, she's a bird. I looked up at the wrong time. I like the guitarists, they got very into it. And she's just like looking at the camera all dramatic. I'm trying to get at the lyrics. That's why I've got my phone out. They all look like they're having such a fun time. They're very passionate about what they do. Yeah. There's the eagle, he's going, he's flying alone. Okay. That was The Eagle Flies Alone by Arch Enemy. I feel so bad. Out of the two videos, The World Is Yours and The Eagle Flies Alone, I think I prefer The World Is Yours. This video just felt like a cliche. And again, I will stick by the fact that you can actually kind of understand the lyrics of what Alyssa's singing a lot clearer than on like past Arch Enemy albums. I think if I had to say why they're doing this, it's a sing-along anthem. When fans see them live, they will sing the song. But I also think that these two songs might be a good introduction to the band, especially for, you know, new fans who, you know, want to get into this type of music. Show them these two Arch Enemy songs. The reason I got my phone out is because I wanted to look up some of the lyrics, and because halfway through, that music video was kind of boring and a bit stale and a bit stiff. I wanted to see more eagle. On some of the comments on the video, people were saying, how it's not really a strong song lyrically, how it kind of sounds like an angsty emo writing in their diary. Okay. These are some of the lyrics. When I was born, the seed was sown. I will not obey, my life is my own. Battle rose which do enslave me, expose lies that enrage me. Reject the system that dictates the norm, the world is full of lies and deceit. I ask my own betrayal cut so deep, suffered defeat only to rise again. And then you've got the chorus, which is, I go my own way, I swim against the stream, forever I will fight the powers that be. I go my own way, I swim against the stream, forever I will fight the powers that be, the eagle flies alone. And from these lyrics, it is a very simplistic song. There's nothing complex about, you know, the song structure. And that kind of like upsets me because Arch Enemy are one of those bands that, you know, in the past they have written some powerful and emotional songs. But The World Is Yours and The Eagle Flies Alone just seem, you know, a little bit lackluster and a bit of a letdown. I can only hope, you know, that when they release their new album that, you know, it's better. That maybe these two songs are, you know, the weaker songs on the album, and then, you know, we'll get like an assault on the senses when, you know, we hear the new stuff. Fingers crossed, because I'm seeing Arch Enemy live next year in the UK in Manchester. And I really want to like this album so that I can really get into, you know, the music when I see them live. If I had to give The Eagle Flies Alone a rating out of 5, I gave The World Is Yours a 4. The Eagle Flies Alone gets an abysmal 2. I'm giving The Eagle Flies Alone a 2 out of 5 because I just think there was nothing good about the video. I was on my phone. That's how, like, disenchanted I was from the video. I wasn't drawn in. I wanted more eagle action. 2 out of 5 isn't good. It's probably one of the lowest ratings I've ever given a video or a song. I really want their album to be amazing, and I pre-ordered it, so I will probably review it when I get it. In the comments below, I would love to hear, you know, your guys' thoughts and opinions on, you know, the band, the song, the video. What do you think? Do you like it? Do you not like it? While down there, you can check out all the links to my social media. You can click my face right here to subscribe to the channel. Click that like button so I know that people are actually watching this video. You can check out my last two videos or playlist right here, depending on what mood I'm in when I'm editing. Until next week, I'm gonna go find myself an eagle and fly on said eagle. I am Beth. Goodbye.